back to another video. Welcome back to another banger, man. And welcome back to another reaction, man. If it's your first time viewing my video, if it's your first time clicking on my channel, make sure you like, comment, subscribe. Make sure you're part of the family by turning that bell notification on so you do not miss any of my future uploads. And also, make sure you are following me on my social media, which I'll be leaving somewhere on the screen. And go subscribe to my main YouTube channel, which I'll also be leaving somewhere on the screen. So, without further ado and without wasting too much of your time, in today's reaction, we're going to be reacting to none other than Imagine Dragon I Close official music video. This one was suggested by subscriber, so we're going to react to this. I'm going to be giving my honest opinion at the end, so make sure you watch the full video. Make sure you do not miss anything, and make sure you do not skip the video. You know what I'm saying? Watch the full video, watch my opinion, watch my rating, and see what I think about the music, you know what I'm saying? But anyways, man, I ain't gonna waste too much of y'all's time, man. We're gonna jump straight to this reaction, and yeah, let's go.
I can do this with my eyes closed.
I'm back from the dead. From the back of my head, been gone and facing horrors that should never be said. The wrath and the grit from the pit of despair, been taking every whip and word I've never been spared. They say tomorrow.
This is like a whole fucking highest quality music video, man. It's a whole fucking movie.
I'm facing horrors that should never be said. The wrath and the grit from the pit of despair, been taking every whip and word I've never been spared. They say tomorrow's never promised, honest. They say the angels are among us.
Lock me up in the maze. Turn out the lights. I was born, I was raised for this.
I ain't gonna lie, guys, this is actually looking different from what I usually listening to. But these days I've been into like varieties of different type of videos and different type of music. Like I've just been, you know, discovering new shit, you know what I'm saying? So if you have anything you want me to check out, make sure you hit me up, you know what I'm saying? Make sure you check me out, man. Check me out. I'll definitely react to it, you feel me?
Whipping word, I've never been spared. They say tomorrow's never promised, honest. They say among us.
Lock me up in the maze. Turn out the lights. I was born, I was raised.
This is Jack, bro. What the fuck?
Turn out the lights. I was born, I was raised for this. Turn out the lights. Lock me up inside a cage. Just throw away the key. Don't worry about me. I was driving in my car, going up my hands, putting it close.
I can do this with my eyes closed.
I like his energy. He's really matching with the song, you know what I'm saying? It's not weird, it's not awkward, it's not like he's forcing it too, so it's coming out as authentic, you know what I'm saying?
I can do this with my eyes closed.
Turn out the lights.
I can do this with my eyes closed.
Turn out the lights.
I can do this with my eyes.
Less medications, less manifestations, mantras,
There's a lot of CGI, so for people that may think this is a real place or what is happening here, it's basically CGI, you know what I'm saying? It's kind of like a green screen effect, but much, much more advanced.
Throw it all away. All the places I've been, all the blood that I've bled, I've been broken down and beat up, but I still get ahead. All the faceless embraces and the tasteless two faces, killed and resurrected, cause I'll never be dead. They say tomorrow's never promised. Honest, yeah, they say piranhas are among us.
Lock me up in the maze. Turn out the lights. I was born, I was raised for this. Turn out the lights. Lock me up inside a cage. Just throw away the key, don't worry about me. I was driving in my car, going up my hands, putting in coast.
I can do this with my eyes closed.
Almost didn't meet them. kind of spiritual in a way. I ain't gonna cap. I'm not gonna cap. If you get it, you get it.
And when the day broke, buried in violence, something made my mind up. I will spend the...
It's low-key. It's kind of giving like the end of a movie type vibe, you know what I'm saying? Those songs you hear at the end of the movies while they're giving the credits and shit like that, you know? This is the type of shit you probably hear. I ain't gonna count.
And when the day broke, buried in violence, something made my mind up. I will spend these days as an island, alone and far away.
Lock me up in the maze.
That's what I mean. This is spiritual, bro. It's not really just... You really gotta understand it, bro. Crazy ass music video though, I ain't gonna cap. Alright, no cap. Anyways y'all man, this is definitely something different we usually react to, but I ain't gonna cap. I fuck with it, you know what I'm saying? Y'all let me know what you guys think in the comment, if you fuck with it, if you don't, let me know, you know what I'm saying? Let's see who fuck with it, let's see who don't fuck with it. Me personally, I fuck with it. The music video, very, 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 very high quality. There's definitely a meaning behind the whole music video. Something I'm definitely going to be checking out on my own timing, you know what I'm saying? But if I was to be rating the song, I'll give it a solid 8.5, you know what I'm saying? It's a cool vibe, you know what I'm saying? It's definitely something different from what I usually listen to. So, you know what I'm saying? It's definitely something I can be more in tune of, you know what I'm saying? And yeah, like I said, if you guys have any type of music, if you guys have something you want me to react to, make sure you let me know in my Discord. I'll have my link to my Discord in the description, or hit me up on my social media, which I'll be having somewhere on the screen so I can check it out and can react to it as well, you know what I'm saying? But anyways, man, if you enjoyed this video, make sure you like, comment, subscribe. Make sure you're part of the family by turning that bell notification on so you do not miss any new uploads I got coming out in the future, you know what I'm saying? But anyways, man, I'm gonna see you guys in the next video. Make sure you're taking good care of yourself. Make sure you're meditating. Make sure you're drinking your water. I'm gonna see you guys in the next video. Peace out.